Sean, and these are my teammates, Dustin and Amanda, and today we're going to be showing you our Android application.
So the motivation behind our Android application is to spread nutrition awareness and help people with allergies identify allergens in their food before actually being affected by it. So as consumers, we should be able to know exactly what's in the dish that we're eating before we put it in our mouth. Our application allows you to check for allergens in any item on a menu before ordering it.
Our client for this project is Seafood. Seafood is a group of recent CSUND graduates that asked us to help them develop a mobile application for them. So this mobile application you will take to a restaurant. Once you get the menu, you can scan all the menu items that you're interested in. You'll send off the names of those menu items to their database, and then it will return additional information about each dish you would like.
Our approach to this application was first to familiarize ourselves with the optical character recognition technology. After we researched a few different technologies, we determined that the mobile vision OCR would be the best fit for our Android application. From there, we decided to break up our project into smaller milestones to keep track with our mentors, who at the time are still collecting data and developing the back-end platform. This allowed us to reach a point where we were able to create our own back-end server to continue with the project, and we utilized the NutritionX API in order to retrieve information on certain dishes.
Okay, so this is what the application would look like to a user. So when you open up the application, the first thing you're going to see is your camera screen, so you'll see whatever your camera's seeing. We have an example menu up there, so we lined it up with a menu that has pizza, sushi, and spaghetti. The little boxes are what you would click on to choose an item. So if we chose pizza, then it would bring us to the next screen. And from the next screen, we'd be able to confirm or deny whether that is indeed what we want to look up. We'd be able to press get results. And then this is our final screen with an image of the dish, nutrition facts, along with allergens at the bottom.
So the next steps in the application is actually developing the back-end application and integrating the Android application with it. We'd also like to improve the OCR capture display so to provide with more accurate results of the menu item. And going from there, once there's a larger back-end infrastructure and we can support more users, we'd also like to see a feature where we could maybe translate the nutrition information into a user's native language.
Finally, we just wanted to take the time to thank all the engineers at Seafood that helped us out, and our mentor, Roberto Guerrero Jr., as well as the CSU staff. If you guys have any questions about our project,